after we apply the acetic acid, we see a type 1 transformation zone. We see the entire squamocolumnar junction, and we see on both lips of the cervix a white area with irregular borders with fine mosaicism in this area. What is your opinion? What type of... and this is the image after application of local solution. What is your opinion?